Guys, it's me, Reborn Mommy Olivia, and I would just like to say that we have a new addition to my channel. And no, she's not a reborn, but I love her to death. This is Zoe! She is my sock monkey. And she's about as big as me. She's huge.
She's a huge, huge, huge sock monkey.
But yeah, Kira loves her to death. But yeah, so this is just kind of a small update video. And also, it's a shout out. I would like to send a shout out to Reborn Fanatic 97, REBORNFANATIC 97. And she is a sweet girl. She's, oh my god. She sent me a message asking if I could possibly do a shout out for her, and this is my shout out to her. You guys should really go check out her channel because I've seen most of her videos and they're really, really cute. So, yeah, so you guys would be doing me a favor by going and checking her out, subscribing, adding her as a friend, you know. So, this video just turned into something else. I need requests. Lots and lots and lots and lots of requests. I really, 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 really want out-of-the-box requests. Like, out of nowhere. Like, not bring a reborn to the store, change their clothes, blah, blah, blah. Think of something completely outside of the box. Like, I really, 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 really want to get these videos pumped up. And, just so all of you guys know, it's not doing me any justice to show you this now, but, I cleaned my bedroom! And as you can possibly see, the flower picture that has always loyally been in its spot is no longer. It's over there. And, that's kind of my junk pile. I'm not gonna clean that. It's not worth cleaning. And I have a nightstand. And my bed, where the boys are laying, and the cat. And I put a sheet on my bed. And my wall of fame. And my Christmas stocking. And my dresser. My new little rug. Zoe. Yeah. That is my clean bedroom. Yeah, I really don't know what else to put in this video other than it would be highly appreciated. Even if you aren't one of my, like, subscribers that talk to me all the time, just leave a comment saying something completely random that I should do, because I'll do it. I'm totally gonna go out of the box and do crazy, silly requests. So, yeah. Thank you guys for watching. Bye!